And now the 0-1 pitch to Tyler Heineman's coming home from Roel Ramirez. There's a swing and a base hit into center field. That will score Zephyrina, and the Shuckers have untied the game, and they now lead it 3-2.